Hey guys, what's up? Lila Tink here today. Today, I'm going to be doing something new, drawing on Photoshop, drawing some YouTubers. If you want to see who I'm drawing early, then just look in the description. So first up, we are drawing LD Shadow Lady, one of my favourite YouTubers in the YouTube world. I think so. Oh, I did a mistake there. I drew the mic a little bit wrong. Yes, I have. Yeah, just recover that over. Yeah, there we go. Put some white highlight in there. Redraw it with some red over the top. It kind of looks like a white tone, but I like it. So she'd be winking on one eye. The little lashes would look so cute. And then the other eye can be open. Oh, look at the little twinkles in there. Oh my god, I just drew a cheeks purple. I drew her little cute cheeks. Little sparkles. To make them sparkle. Then I'll draw her little neck. Feature to the neck. Then I'll draw the neck of her top and then the body. Colour that in. Don't know why I didn't use some bucket, but I just did it. So I'll draw her with a little necklace. That'll be cute. And then a red heart. That doesn't show up very well. Okay, so she's gonna have some arms. I can draw much better than this in real life. Oh, I just used the wrong shade. Oh well. Wait, me rubbing the light makes it look a lot better. So I like that. Yes. Hand. You're so cute. And then just her other hand. It looks like she's pointing to something. So just outline all that again. And then colour it all in. Colour. So just keep on colouring. Yes. Then draw a little legs. Then draw a line in between. Black shoes. They're pretty much the only shoes I can draw. I need to learn some more shoes. And that is LD Shadow Lady. The best YouTuber I know. And now I say bye bye to her. Gone to forever. Of course I'll see her again on a YouTube channel. Okay, so next YouTuber, a twin. YouTubers called Brooklyn and Bailey. I only just discovered them like a couple of weeks ago, but I've been drawn to their new song called Dance Like Me. Put in the next. I'm gonna draw the one that I'm circling right now. And here, colours. Yeah, that's a band. I don't keep the same skin colour for every one I draw because like I get confused. Because I have so many skin colours up in my bar. So I get confused and everything. Let's draw the neck at the top in blue. I was supposed to do it in black, but I clicked on the wrong one. Let's colour that in. Looks like she's kind of bending. Now she looks straight. A little heart in a random colour. Don't like that colour. Don't know why I'm not changing it. Up there. Another there. Legs. Like that. They look odd. turning around, yeah. She looks like she's turning around. Orange shoes. Why did I draw orange shoes? I have a face. Nice little face with nice eyes. And then I got to draw the highlights. The nose first. Then the smile. Oh no, I did it wrong. And then I covered it in blue instead of peach. And then my little cute smile that looks cuter than the one. Then some cute little cheeks. Everything in this I'm drawing is pretty much cute. Some sparkles. And some highlights in her eyes. I'm going to draw the one next to her now. Okay, she's got wavy hair and I'll have to get her hair like that. So like that. Yeah, I'll do that little flick on the end. Okay, so she's wearing a black top and she's gonna that's her arms. They're both like turning back. And draw it long hair. Colour in. And big eyes, little eyelashes, smile, dirty cheeks, sparkles, sparkly eyes. Looks like she's gone cockeyed. Yeah, there. Yeah. Bye-bye. Next step, of course, has to be me. Okay, so this is going to be the last one, and I'm going to draw me. And look at all these bars and photos down there. It's the ones I took on my old tablet. Let's draw my face. I've got yellowy hair. I couldn't pick between the shades in there. Like, I was like, I have like dark blonde hair. I'll just go normal yellow. Oof, hit the table. My family says I have quite big eyes, so I'm going to draw myself quite big eyes. And the nose. The nose didn't turn out very well on this, from what I can see. And then, little smile. Why do I have to redo all of these smiles? They all look pretty bad. I learnt my lesson now. All these pictures, when I haven't drawn them right, they remind me of Pops. Of the big eyes. And then the no marks and stuff. And in the picture I show you, I was wearing a JoJo bow. So I'm going to wear myself wearing the same one I was wearing with the little white gents. All around. Draw myself in a neon pink dress. I'm not gonna have any arms, so I'm gonna be like short sleeve. And then a puffy skirt. And then little black shoes. Because I draw everyone with black shoes. And my hands can be together. And then my hair is done. And then yay! I've drawn me. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe if you enjoyed this video. Hope you did. Comment down below what you would like to see me do next. If it's any games, drawing, whatever, I'll try to find time to do it. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. And bye. See you in the next video. When's it gonna end? Let me just write bye. Bye. Bye-bye, with a hand. Bye. Bye. Bye-bye. Bye.
You hang up. I think you hang up.
That was wonderful.
Bravo.
I loved that.
Oh, it was great.
Well, it was pretty good.
Well, it wasn't bad.
Well, there were parts of it that weren't very good, though.
It could have been a lot better.
I didn't really like it.
It was pretty terrible.
It was bad.
It was awful.
It was terrible.
Get him away.
Hey, boo.
Boo.